9. There's some nights when I have a really hard time falling asleep. This has been happening ever since I was a little boy. It would usually take me more than an hour to fall asleep. I would just lie in bed, waiting for sleep to come to me, and it wouldn't come for a while. I hate that. I hate waiting for sleep. I envy people who can fall asleep so easily. It's so nice to sleep. I just don't want it to be a struggle. But alas, it must be. It must be.